A major development in a lawsuit addressing the city of Decatur's sanitary sewer overflow issue, and we've gathered a number of perspectives on the topic over time, and most fall under one conclusion, and it's problematic and something needs to be done about it. Thursday night seemed to acknowledge a change on that horizon. News 19 investigative reporter Dallas Parker joins us live from Decatur with an update. Dallas.
That's right, Greg. You know, tens of millions of gallons of sewer water have overflowed here in the Decatur area over the past few years. And Thursday evening, Decatur Utilities decided they would agree to pay a hefty fine. That's part of a settlement with the state of Alabama.
Nearly 2 years ago today, Tennessee Riverkeeper says it sent a notice of intent to sue to Decatur Utilities for sanitary sewer overflow violations. A month later, the Alabama Department of Environmental Management and State Attorney General Steve Marshall filed a lawsuit over the same issue. Riverkeeper eventually joined the state suit in September of 2019.
So it was originally a case that we had initiated, and we intervened in the case to make sure that, because it's so important to us to clean up the sewage in Decatur. Decatur is a very polluted city, and sewage is a part of that, and cleaning it up is a big part in cleaning up Decatur overall.
During a board meeting Thursday evening, Decatur Utilities agreed to pay a $123,000 civil fine. According to the suit, it appears the fine is for unpermitted discharge of pollutants. The suit lists a maximum of $25,000 per violation. However, it is unclear how many violations were considered and the amount agreed upon for each. In a statement, Decatur Utilities says it, along with the Decatur City Council, have already approved a 10-year, $165 million plan to remedy the sanitary sewer system. DU says it hopes to begin improvements late spring, early summer. Tennessee Riverkeeper's David Whiteside says he looks forward to holding the company accountable.
We wanted a sense of urgency. These problems have persisted in Decatur for decades. Whenever we can speed that process up, it's good for everyone, including the polluters. They're slow to admit that sometimes, but they drink this water as well.
DU says the settlement agreement requires the utility company to conduct studies of its wastewater system and implement actions to minimize sewer overflows.
Now, Decatur Utilities plans to cover the cost of the $165 million plan through increased customer fees. AG Steve Marshall's office said they prefer not to comment at this time. Now, remember, this still has to go before a judge before it can be formally approved. For now, reporting live in Decatur, I'm Dallas Parker, News 19.